In this video, I will show you how to install Linux Ubuntu from an USB flash drive to another USB flash drive. For this you need two flash drives. On the first we will unpack the Ubuntu ISO file and make a live CD, but with a flash drive instead of a CD. Then the computer is restarted with the live flash drive as the operating system. From Ubuntu the system is installed on the second flash drive. Search for Ubuntu. Go to ubuntu.com. Click download and choose desktop from the menu. There are two versions, 32-bit or 64-bit Linux. If you don't know if you have a 32-bit or 64-bit computer, you can click start. Control panel. System. And under system type, 64-bit operating system. If you use Windows 10 start menu, click settings. System. About. And under system type, 64-bit operating system. Click download and save the Ubuntu ISO file on your hard drive. Wait for the file to download. This might take a while because the file is over 1 GB in size. Next, we need a program to unpack the ISO file onto the flash drive. Search for Pendrive Linux. And click Universal USB Installer. Click download and save the file on your hard drive. Open the Universal USB installer. Select your Linux distribution. In this case Ubuntu. Browse and select your downloaded Ubuntu ISO file. Select your USB flash drive. You only need one flash drive connected at this point. Click create. Yes, and wait for the program to finish writing the ISO file to the flash drive. Click close and restart the computer. If your computer doesn't boot from the flash drive, you have to restart again and get to the boot menu. Usually you get to boot menu by pressing F12. Choose try Ubuntu without installing. Make sure Ubuntu loads and is working properly before installing Ubuntu on the second flash drive. It is always a good idea to remove the hard drive. Here is an example how to remove the hard drive on an Acer Aspire V5. Okay, we are back in Ubuntu. The hard drive is removed and we're running on a live flash drive. Insert the second flash drive and click Install Ubuntu. Just follow the installation instructions and remember to remove the first flash drive when you are finished and restart the computer. If everything works, it's safe to put the hard drive back. You now have a persistent Ubuntu on your flash drive. If you don't get it to work or if you have old Linux installations on your flash drives, you might have to format them. Unfortunately, the built-in Windows formatter isn't always up for the job. Luckily, there is a program called SD Formatter, which can format SD card and USB flash drives. I'll put a link in the description. Thank you.